Hi everyone, welcome to this video on how to get started with Syncfusion's .NET MAUI PDF Viewer control. Using the PDF Viewer, you can load, view, and print PDF files. It provides the best viewing experience with interactive features such as zooming, scrolling, text searching, table of contents, and more. In this video, I will show you how to create a .NET MAUI application. Install the PDF Viewer NuGet package and integrate the PDF Viewer control. Load and view the PDF files from the Assets folder and URL. First, let's create a new .NET MAUI application. I open Visual Studio 2022 and create a new project from the list of project templates and choose the .NET MAUI app and name the project Getting Started. After that, I choose .NET 6.0 and click the Create button to complete the project creation. Now my application is created and ready to use. To start using the Syncfusion.NET MAUI PDF Viewer, I need to install the Syncfusion.NET MAUI PDF Viewer package using the NuGet Package Manager. Open the NuGet Package Manager. In the Browse tab, search for Syncfusion MAUI PDF Viewer and click Install. Make sure this is the latest version and read and accept the license before installing the package. This will install the package along with its dependencies. Now, the Syncfusion.NET MAUI PDF Viewer package is installed. Next, I need to register the Syncfusion Core Handler to map the cross-platform control API to the native view API. So open the mauiprogram.cs file and add the Syncfusion MAUI core hosting namespace. Then I register the Syncfusion handler by making a call to the method configure Syncfusion core. After configuring, I add a new folder to the project named Assets. And add the PDF document to be displayed in the PDF Viewer. In the Property section, the newly added document is set as an embedded resource in the Build Action field. In this example, I will be following the MVVM binding pattern. So I add a new folder to the project named View Model. I create a new View Model class. And name it PDFViewerViewModel.cs. It implements I Notify property changed interface. Here, I declare the PDF document stream property. Then, in the constructor, I load the PDF document from assets and assign it to the PDF document stream property. I open the mainpage.xaml page and remove the default content from the content page section. Next, I import the Syncfusion PDF Viewer namespace and the local XML namespace on this page. Then, I set the binding context to bind data between the view and view model. The view model, in this case, will be the PDF Viewer view model. Finally, I include the .NET MAUI PDF Viewer control here. And bind the PDF document stream value to the SFPDF viewer document source property. This property supports both stream and byte array. Now, run the application and see the output in the Windows platform. You can see the PDF viewer control where I can scroll the PDF pages and zoom the pages by double tapping on the page. You can also switch the platforms between Android, iOS, and macOS, and the control will display and behave similarly on all these platforms. Now, you can see the PDF viewer control, where I can scroll the PDF pages. And zoom the pages by double tapping on the page. Next, let's see how to load and view the PDF files from the URL. Open the PDF viewer viewmodel.cs file. In the constructor, I remove the code already declared here. Create a new method named loadDocument from URL and pass the URL string as a parameter. In this method, I am going to use the HTTP client class to make a GET request to the specified URL. Retrieve the response and read the response content as a stream. Then I assign it to the PDF document stream property. Finally, run the application and see the output in the Windows platform. In this video, I have shown you how to add the Syncfusion.NET MAUI PDF Viewer control to an application. You saw how to load and view PDF files from assets and URLs. If you would like to see working examples and more about this PDF viewer control, you can check this GitHub repo and documentation link. I have also included a link in the description where you can check if you qualify for our community license, giving you a free license key for our entire .NET MAUI suite. If you find this video helpful, do not forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching.